Now shut up, son of a bitch. Now here comes Kenny Omega, what he did last week here on Dynamite. After Drew McIntyre, gotta give credit. I mean, he's not an AEW superstar, but...
I waited. I bided my time. We waited for over a year while we plotted and planned. And oh, nepotism. Isn't it a wonderful thing? And I believe more than anybody else in this company, we pulled it off the most successfully.
Last week what I did to Drew McIntyre, I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn about... Damn. Fuck with me. But don't ever do that to my promo ever again and interrupt me. You son of a bitch. Whoever's doing that behind the production truck, you gotta stop. And what I did last week. Beating down Drew McIntyre. You don't deserve that championship. You are never an AEW championship. You will not be in the AEW history books. You will not be in the books, in the Hall of Fame, whatever. Because you're not an AEW superstar, McIntyre. You stole that from me. You stole that championship at that stupid Money in the Bank pay-per-view. You cash it, yeah, whatever. You cash it in and all that junk, all that concept, all that creative, all that crap. That's from y'all show. That's from y'all company. And I'm going to take that AEW championship. I'm going to take back my AEW championship in my way. In my way only. I gave you the one winged angel to send a message to you, bitch, last week. And I'm gonna send, well, send a little, well, what do you say? A little battle, a little war, in your way. You see, McIntyre, you think that you could think that you're the man. This has gone long enough. I got screwed over on your stupid show, on your WWE pay-per-view. So now, McIntyre, I believe it's my turn. It's my turn to choose the match, to choose the place, to choose the stipulation. Choose the stipulation between one of us for the AEW championship. So it really doesn't matter who wins tonight. I don't give a damn if it's Chris Jericho, that old son of a bitch Chris Jericho. How many shots? Or you? I want my title back, and I want my rematch. In two weeks, here at the AEW Presents Bash on the Beach in the next 2 weeks for the AEW Championship. I'm not scared of you, Drew. You should be scared of me. Drew McIntyre. Before I slapped the shit out of you after last week. Oh shit.
I'm not naive. I know this title comes a big target on your back. I hadn't even won this thing for 1 minute before they were already lining up. That's just fine with me. It's one thing to win the title, it's a whole other game.
Shut up! Who gave this guy a microphone? You don't belong here. Haven't we learned from our past mistakes? Come on, we got 1,000 people watching this right now. Dean, was that you in the production truck? Who the hell gave you a microphone? Kenny Omega, just shut the hell up. Because I've been fighting with this damn championship with y'all stupid company for the past couple of months already. For pretty much 2 months already. Been a fighting champion more than you. Been an exciting champion more than you. I've been fighting all over the damn world with y'all championship. I'm not scared of you. And I don't give a damn. In 2 weeks, it's going to end. Hell, tonight, I don't care if it's Chris Jericho. I don't like that guy. But I don't care if he wins tonight. You, like I said, I don't know why you're out here. I don't know why in the hell that thinks that you are the AEW champion.
So I am not going to waste any time. I'm going to get my mission statement out right.
Why the hell we gotta wait 2 weeks for you just to get your ass kicked again? How is your friend, by the way, Carl Anderson? You see, you got a broken nose. You got a broken... Yeah, you son of a bitch. You broke his damn arm. because of you, you unsafe bastard. If you want this to happen, we can make this happen, but not, but like I said, not tonight, in the next 2 weeks, and on my terms and my way. And I'm going to return the favor to you for him, for what you did to him. I'm going to break your... I'm going to break my arm.
Bobby Fish!
You keep saying things, but as almost as if you don't hear what I'm saying. You seem to think I'm asking for something, but I'm not. I'm telling you exactly who I am and what I am going to do. So you rest up. You make an excuse, so you better not make an excuse. What is going to be, big man? You are going to show us how tough you are. I'm not going to bring no excuse. In 2 weeks, I'm going to clean you up and leave your body lifeless in this ring, in my ring. I'm at the point where I'm realizing what a fruitless endeavor this has turned out to be. I couldn't care less whether you want to compete against me or not. I don't see the benefit of doing so, therefore like I said, I'm going to mop the floor, and you will lose again. No. No, somebody turn off his music. I don't know why. Who the hell turn on his I need to break it to you, but you interrupting me isn't exactly something that throws me off my game. Yeah. Yeah. What you did to my nose, I'll tell you otherwise. I'm the guy that it's fun watching you try and talk like a tough guy, Kenny. It's like watching a little kid dressed up in daddy's clothes. But there comes a time when talk doesn't cut it. And it's time to put up or shut up, Kenny. And guess what, little guy? That time is right about... What about you shut up? You seem to have a real high opinion of yourself. Part of me almost respects that, but as much bigger anger apart wants to knock your teeth out for interrupting me, for making a fool out of me, for making a fool out of that championship. I'm the guy that you dug yourself into a very deep hole, but I'm a sin. But in 2 weeks, I don't have to wait until 2 weeks. You don't even realize that it's actually your own grave. And I'm right now, I'm going to knock your ass out and make you suffer and make you bleed and send your ass to the hospital bed next to Carl Anderson. But you see, you know what, McIntyre? You're not better than me. You're not better than me, not even better, not even in my lead. You're not a better wrestler, you're not a better performer than me. What about you? No! Shit! Damn! Oh my god, he killed Kenny! Oh shit! He just killed Kenny's nuts. Oh my god. And McIntyre. Not Western McIntyre throwing a punch at the two. Kenny Omega. And a knife. Oh my god. Damn. And right here. Gonna break McIntyre apart.